Hi, hi, hello, welcome to stream. Hi, hi, hello, welcome to stream.
Hi. That such a great intro. Hi. I'm live. And that's kind of all that the mood is. I had a pretty rough day at work, so. Hi, Andrew. Yeah, I'm doing open lobbies, so if you want to join after this match, let me know in the chat and I'll get it squared away. No VC though, just open lobbies. I do not want to do a VC. I'm really sorry. I'm really burnt out from work.
Hi, hello, welcome to stream.
Hey, Tianu, what's up? What's up? Thanks for the dailies. I'm unmuted, right? Like, people can hear me.
Hi, hello, welcome to stream.
Hello, how are you? Okay, go deep. Oh shit, my controller! Mike, thank you so much for the follow. At my work, I'm almost done, but doing well. That's good. Ah, it's El Doctor. Yeah, I got home from work at 5:30 and was like, I'm not gonna be ready in time for stream. And I'm a little mad because they sent me to places I shouldn't have gone. Yeah, I could have been done like 2 hours ago if I didn't do those spots, and I'm kind of pissed off. But oh well. I'm just happy I have some delicious ramen to eat. Cozy times and. Fuck. Unnerving Presence, Huntress's Lullaby, and Merciless Storm. I got my challenge, I'm good. Thank you, Toa! Thank you for the dailies. Well, I know that Huntress's Lullaby isn't here. Alright, so he's got Huntress's Lullaby, Unnerving Presence, and Merciless Storm. So I don't know what else he has. Interesting. Didn't read the title, lol. Happy affiliate anniversary. Thank you, I appreciate it. Yeah, it's been 2 years. Would I suggest that McDonald's screwed up my order? Ah, fuck McDonald's, man. I feel that. Aw, I'm being stripped already? It's not even been at 10 minutes, chat. 10 minutes! I'm so sorry McDonald's messed up your order, Andrew, but later this week, if you have more time, absolutely. I don't stream on Tuesday or Wednesdays anymore, but Thursday, Friday, I'll be live, so feel free to just pop it in and ask. I'll save a spot for you. Well, I'm dead.
Hi, Marcy. Are you being a heathen?
Yeah. It's just your mask. I want to see your- No, the pretty eye and the handsome thing. Luigi, thank you for the dailies. Well, there goes the match. I said playing with the game, ketchup and mustard, which I hate. Oh, that sucks. Like, I totally understand like that because I don't like ketchup or... I like ketchup. I don't like mustard from McDonald's specifically. So, like, I will get no mustard or pickles. I don't mind the mustard, but it's just like, eh. You goat there. Shut up, Tora. Well, I'm dead, I guess. Love to see it. This is a match.
Hi, hi, hello, welcome to stream.
Yeah. I was hooked once. I'm quite aware, Tora. Yeah. There was nothing I could do. I really couldn't grab them. It's basically whoever he decides to catch first. Looks like it's gonna be me. Oh well, GG's. You can have me.
Wait, he said he would.
What? Huh?
Emotional damage.
Thank you. I was just like, you can have me, and he just let me go. Thank you, Doctor. Also, I love this guy's name is Mr. America. You know what? I'll take it. I'll take it. Is that a chest? Please have a medkit. Hi, Flair. Thank you so much. I'm so lost at what this guy's doing. Oh, fuck. Yeah.
Hi,
Where is Mr. Screamy Boy? Why are you screaming? I wish I could bench press an elephant, but I don't think that's physically possible. Yeah, I'm a little confused why the doctor hasn't either killed him or just whatever, because he's not. I mean, I'll keep doing gens. Shocking them for the blood points. Okay, that's fair. But, like, at least snap out of it. There we go. Oh, fuck. Merciless. I'm just gonna keep doing gens, like... God damn it. Might be sparing you since you got scooted over earlier on the hook. That's fair. I honestly appreciate it. I wouldn't mind it. I was just like, just take me at this point so I could start the next match. Like, I didn't really care. Like, I got my challenge done, but you know what? If he lets me live, I'll take it. Thank you so much! Thank you, thank you! Whoa! Oh, thanks, Bursa. I keep forgetting he has Merciless. He's just like running around swinging his little weapon and it's so cute. Basement really fast and see if there's a med kit down there. I am a little tired of hearing myself moan. It's a little. Flashlight. Oh, damn. That's a big-ass emote. Slay. Oh fuck, I was not paying attention. God fucking damn it! This was a match, I guess. I expected to die. Ended up doing all of the five gens myself. God damn it. Oh, sorry. Okay, bye. I'm leaving. Thank you. Have a nice day. That was a match. A little confusing.
I've never read about or seen a place like this.
I don't wanna. Yay, prestige tree. Now time for your sister. Oh, I need to be UA. Hang on, where's my UA? I need to vault a pellet or window while in chase one time. There. That's a name, Steve. Hi. I hope you mean like that. It's a Mori or a Shroud. Most likely a Mori. Honestly, that is why I always check my food if I take order to go. To make sure it's right. If they make those momo stick like adding pickles, I'll just like take them off. All right, basement is in. Killer Chef, good to know. After this match, I'm probably actually gonna switch to Killer. I know I said open lobbies, but I wanna get the Killer challenges for this tome done really fast, and then... Chucky. I'm not working. Stop calling me. I'm off the clock. I'm not doing anything. You can leave a fucking message. Wait. Oh. Once I clock out, I'm not answering the phone. Plus, there's only 3 people who have my work number right now. And they know not to call that number. And I'm not working. So, it was a scam. What? Talk and play. Gotcha. Talk and play, Iron Grasp, Sloppy Butcher. Pretty typical for us Chucky. I haven't been watching The Obsession. GG's. Hey, no Mori. Say the best for last, friends at the end, Hex, who can play. Oh. Alright, let's do some killer challenges. Alex, thank you so much for the follow. How are you, hon? Who was I working on? Ida. Yo, what's up? What's up? Okay, I don't... Alright, I guess we're doing a few killer matches just to get these out of the way. I have to knock down two survivors. I wanna play my wife. Where's my wife? My wife! Yes! Oh, that cosmetic looks so sick on her! I'm doing good, how about you? As you could tell, I don't play killer a lot. My wife, she's so pretty. All right, let's go. All I gotta do is knock down two people. How are you doing, Alex? I hope you're having a good day. All right, they're all over there. I just gotta knock them down. Alrighty, my beloved. Whoa. I had a really interesting doctor match. And then I had another match that was alright. Now a plague sub killer to get the killer challenges done. Hello, Sable. That's how the matches are going so far. Yee, she got pretty skin. Wait, no, no, no. My wife's all pretty. She went to the nail salon. My wife is so pretty. I just need one more, honestly. Damn it. That's all I needed. I'm not, like, looking to really kill anybody, just farming some blood points after I got my challenge done. I know they downed a pellet over here. There it is. He's a good looper. Genuinely, like, really good at looping. Wait, they 3-gen themselves, Lamau. I just realized that. Gonna go for their friend? That's kind of a dick move.
Hi, hi, hello, welcome to stream.
I don't really want to kill anybody, like I said. I'm just here to vibe. Such a funny pose. Yee. Look at my wife. She's so pretty, chat. What's her beauty routine? I don't know, man. Kinda wanna steal it though. Alright. I have how many left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I can do all those pretty easily. It's not that hard to kill someone. Definitely think that peeling her skin off is part of the skin routine. Routine. Cause there's some peeling going on there. Worry? Dang. Got you. What's up, fart face?
I have arrived.
What are you talking about? Alright, I've had my fun. I'm gonna sit in a corner. Are we okay over here? She got me. I didn't do it. Chat did it. Chat's horny, not me. Got you. Bill Nye, the science guy. Hair, thank you so much! Where'd he go? Did he loop me around? And thank you for the dailies.
I heard you coughing, old man.
I'm not trying to win. No, we're not killing them today. We're just being nice. We're just kind of bullying them. I want to kill you. There we go. Oh god! That is terrifying! That was horrifying. Terrifying, oh my god. I'm so sorry, I'm killing you. The other two go though. You may leave. GGs. Chat, I can be nice. Honestly, I don't want to keep doing killer stuff. I don't know. Yeah, I'm gonna go back to Survivor. Again, oh, you're all in ads, hang on. Welcome back from those ads, my rain droplets. I just want to let you know that I am opening the lobbies, so if anybody wants to play, let me know. No VC, it's just vibes. Wait a minute and let you guys, you know, catch up if you guys want to play. Does anyone want to play right now? Alright, well, I'm gonna ready up. And if you want next match, go ahead and ask.
Hi, hello, welcome to stream.
Yo, what's up, what's up? Y'all, honestly, yeah, I agree. I just need a sabo hook, so let me know if you need help with anything, like collab time or whatever. I got the silence stuff in my toolbox along with sabo, so hopefully we are sabo's hook built. Let's go, let's go. I am just sabo. I've got a gen rush build on, to be honest.
Marcia, what are you doing? What's up? Hi? Hi? Yeah, you're a good girl. Yeah, you are. Yeah, can I rub the dummy? Oh, I've given... Chat, I was given permission to rub the kitty's tummy. And she didn't even bite me.
Craft intervention. It's Oni. Okay, thank you. Oni with corrupt intervention is kind of interesting. Why do I always get found first? I could get it faster. Oh, he's good. He's good. He's good. He's good. Oh! Oh! No! I almost had it. Dang. You guys are good. Holy shit. Thank you. I saboed it. I don't know if it was good enough. Oh, he's angry. He's angry. Bones. Here, let me heal you. I guess in here. Behind this. So that he can't, like, just attack. I got you, I got you. Honestly, that Fung outfit is so cute. Oh my god. He knows we're here. It's all right. Run away, no! Oh, he's got a scorch hook. We haven't gotten a single gen done. I think this is the third totem I've cleansed. I'm gonna try to get a gen done. I know it seems kind of like whatever, but I'll try. Not useful. Fuck, I tried. Oh well, GG's. Oh my god, he got off somehow. Got one gen done. This guy was so hardcore. Like, bro. GG's. Sorry it didn't turn out the best. I really tried there, but he was just all over you guys. Intervention, support your pain resume for eventually. Oh well. Well, GG is well played. GG's. I just have about 4 more, and I can be done with this build. I'm gonna use one of these instead.
Yes, Marcy, can I help you? Are you Eepy? Yeah? Yeah. I'm such a good girl.
Mm-hmm. Marcy is my kitty. And she's being a little baby right now. She's doing the EBs. Yes? Come here. Come here. Can I help you? Do you want cuddles? Hi. Chat, I have the kitty. Hi. You're so pretty. Pretty lady. You're a pretty lady. Yes, you are. Yes, you are. All right, can you go now? Can you go? Oh! Thank you, darling. Let me just plug in my lights. Ugh.
Canada, all Canada.
Ah, oh, fuck. It's a vommy mommy. No, it appeared right. Ah, I'm so pissed. Oh, there was a Ponyta. I didn't catch it. Dang it. Bill. That was a scream. Laura Croft scream I've never heard before until now. So that Meg skin is like really cute, what? Oh, Dying Light! I'm a little confused why she's attacking the Meg then, because Dying Light requires the obsession to not be injured, right? Or am I wrong about that? In hysteria. Ooh, you got me there. Dying Light, Hysteria, Iron Grasp. What is her fourth perk? What combination of perks is this? There's no way. We got all the gems on the four corners of the map. This is a really nice match. The Plague has been super sweet. Like, she hasn't been like, other than poor Love Maddie. Those are the shittiest doors. Oh my god. My luck with doors lately has been awful. I fucking knew it! I was like, imagine she has remember me. It's okay, guys, go. She can have me. That is such a good build. GG's, GG's. Really fun match, actually. GG's, GG's. Well played, everyone. Honestly, I had a lot of fun that match. She didn't really tunnel. She didn't camp. She ran around pretty well. Good match. And I honestly did deserve to die there because I did it like an idiot. All right. I need to escape a trial while carrying an item of very rare or better and then fully deplete, or it's finished repairing one generator, unhook a survivor, and cleanse a totem as ace. I could try to do that first. Because right now, I've finished... I didn't technically finish them. But 4, 3, 2, and 1 are almost done. And then I'm going to go back and do every challenge I haven't finished. Do is ace, finish repairing one generator, unhook a survivor, and cleanse a totem. Alright, well, the longest thing is gonna be repairing. A gen. So, god damn it, stop giving me killer dailies. I don't want them. All right. Blood favor. God damn it. That was all right. Thanks for that second T-pose bug. She's got that Leon perk. That to myself. I just need to cleanse a totem. Just one. Ah, yes. I love the T-pose bug. Thank you. I just need a totem. Where the fuck are totems on this map? Holy shit. Single totem, por favor! You are an asshole. Could have gone after anyone else but tunneled me. Fuck you. You are an asshole. Oh well. That's just a really hard challenge. I'm not gonna be able to do that. I have hardly any very rare items, but I don't want to use, I guess a toolbox is fine. That's all I have. All for playing the game, but there's just some things that piss me off, and I'm just like, bro, he probably was stream sniping the whole time. And I'm just like, okay, you have a nice day then. I'm going to ban you. I don't tolerate that. Hmm. yard. Like, I don't also expect, just because I'm a TTVer, any special treatment, but some stuff people do just kind of ticks me off. Like, there's no need. A pyramid head. Blood flavor. Is it favor or flavor? Also, I love that name. Basement is in kill, is in main, okay. My fault. Jeez, that sloppy butcher's gonna kill my resurgence. Hey, yes, thank you for the lickies. Yeah. What the fuck is that? Deathbound. So lost, but I'm gonna keep trying. God damn it. Forgot about blood favor. GG's, well played. So much for trying to escape with a rare item or better. GG's, GG's, good build.
Alright, let's do this then. I'm gonna see if I can't.
I love that name, Ghost Loaf. Yeah, I think this is gonna be the last batch. Unfortunately. Where is anyone else? And how does she keep finding me? Oh. Oh my god, this scared the shit out of me, bro! What did I do to you? Did I poop in your cereal by accident, ma'am? I'm sorry. You're very pretty. And I like you. Girl! Miss Go- Hello, Miss Ghostface. How are you? Thank you for the follow, sweetheart. Don't run away from me.
Hi,
I'm good. Try not to die. For fuck, I forgot I had resurgence. Oh, that's such a good perk. Just, oh, Pentamento! So that's why she was attacking me for getting rid of her totems. Thank you for all the head pats. You leave Ghost Loaf alone. So every time I went after a totem, she somehow found me. So, I guess, I don't know if, like, Pentamento has aura reading or whatever, but... Because every time I would cleanse a totem, she knew exactly where I was. And I was a little confused. I'm confused. I got you, homie. I got you. Aw, I'm sorry. I never understand why people DC as they're dying. Because, like, at that point, you're dead. Yeah, that's why I'm like, at that point, alright, you're dead. Don't DC. But, like, I can understand DC at the start of a match or whatever, because you're frustrated with something. But, like, there's no need once you're, like, halfway through a match. Yeah, like, I know some people can't handle certain killers, which is, like, understandable. I hate Plague sometimes. Like, there's just sometimes I can't play against her. Also, the way Lori screams will never get tired of being so fucking funny. Like, I love Lori's, like, whole thing, but, like, her screams are so funny. Hi, Sapphire. Thank you for the daily ton. How are you?
Ooh, you got me there. Damn.
I think this is the last totem.
It's not. This sucks, man. I just want to escape. At least I don't lose my item, but still. See if they escape or not.
Bollocks!
I'm sorry, GG's. You played well. Honestly, that was a really nice match. What did they have, though? I wanna know. Because I know they have Panamento. That was like really well played. Rancor, Grim Embrace, Spirit Fury, and Pentimento. They were fun, yeah. Alright, that is gonna be the end of... stream, though. Because I am quite tired and genuinely just a little burnt out from work. So I thank you guys so much for coming to my anniversary stream. Sorry it wasn't the best. But yeah. I will see you guys on Thursday, because I won't be streaming Tuesday or Wednesday. Those are my days off. And I'll see you guys Thursday. Let's switch over to ending and figure out who to raid. Let's read Dito. I haven't given Dito much love. And I will see you guys on Thursday. Bye.